it feels great to be part of not just this function, but also feels great to be part of this industry. Our industry has been has had its ups and downs, lekin finally I see the rise and it's stable. We are growing more and more in terms of our television industry and also not so in our film industry. Aur film ki industry ki success ka saboot hai jo ki aaj hum yahan pe hain.
You know, my first take is that it's the revival of cinema, and that's the most important part. Secondly, ARY Film have done not just this incredible award, but they've done a great amount of work for the films in Pakistan. And I'm so proud to be standing here, not just amongst you guys but and all the actors, but amongst people in the international world, seeing the fantastic work that's happening in Pakistan. I am incredibly proud to be Pakistani today.
It was really important that, you know, all the newcomers come inside. You know, the industry grows this way. You have new actors, new writers, new directors, new producers, new designers, new music, everything coming in. So I think it's fantastic it's happening.
And I'm very glad that this step has been taken and everyone's being appreciated. A lot of new faces, a lot of new talent and blood is coming in the film industry. Aur main sirf actors or actresses ki baat nahi kari, filmmakers and producers ko bhi mauka mil raha hai kaam karne ka aur apna talent dikhane ka. And I think Pakistan ne apni drama industry se duniya bhar mein naam kama liya hai. So it's high time ki apni filmon ko bhi international level pe leke jaye. So I congratulate ARY.
We all need awards. It just creates this sense of competition as well, and a celebration more importantly. You know, it's we need to feel like a fraternity, and we already haven't been in industry for a while, so I think this is a great, you know, starting point.
People have been waiting for this time for a long time, and now finally, you know, films are being made in Pakistan. You know, new talent is being, you know, showcased.
I think film industry is the only place which really uplifts the society of Pakistan, and I think it's doing it really well.
Such a big event is happening in Dubai for the first time, as far as the film is concerned. So very happy and thrilled, and what I see here is it's not less than any international award, you know.
Pakistan's industry is progressing with the day, and I advise and I suggest all of you guys must YouTube our serials and our films and must watch this quality entertainment for sure.
I think in 5 years we're going to be at par with any other industry in the world.
That's very true. That's very
true. Oh, look at this. Look who walks in, don't you think so? So Obi's, he's writing films, he's acting in films. I mean, this is the future of Pakistani cinema, and I'm tagging along.
I wanted to have my Jennifer Lawrence moment with, you know, like photobombing your little speech right there about how the progression of Pakistani cinema and like...
But listen, you and I were in Ziba Khana together.
Yeah, yeah, we were.
Which, and at that point we thought there was no... And it's Pakistan.
Yeah.
And we never thought there was going to be something like this.
Exactly, exactly. And now look at, you know, we're having film awards in Dubai.
Amazing.
Oh my God.
Yes. And also you wrote Janaan, and you are in a film that's coming up. So how do you feel about the future of Pakistani cinema?
I feel it's very bright, and I feel that we are generally more daring and more adventurous when it comes to film as opposed to television.
Yeah.
So that's very exciting, especially as an actor, because, you know, you get to like get into the psyche of very different characters.
Yes.
As opposed to the same like macho stud. Oh.
Are you macho stud? Hi, hi. Sir.
Desi Amitabh Bachchan right here.
I think Pakistani cinema has taken a different league altogether, and it's reviving. It's the revival of cinema in Pakistan, and we're really excited. Just the right people are coming about, making films, talking about films, thinking about making films. So we're really excited, and we really wish them all the luck. Please cast all of us, because we're all very talented, and some of us really take the cake.
Three things people should know about me: that I'm very tall. People normally think that I'm short, and that this is my third visit to Dubai. Yes, my third visit to Dubai ever, and it feels great to be at the ARY Film Awards.
H is for Hassan, S is for Shahryar, and Y is for Yasin.
What can I tell them? That I've been learning Urdu, So that's something that I'm really working hard on. It's going to take me some more time because bahut mehnat hai. So bahut mushkil hai. So but I'm trying to get there, but I think it'll take some time, but I'm excited about that. Okay, and second thing people should know about me is that I love sushi and Italian food. Okay. And the last one is that I'm a great cook. I love cooking.
I'm a good entertainer. I'm a good human being. और मैं सबका ख्याल रखता हूँ, ये मेरी सबसे अच्छी बात है.
आई एम वेरी फ्रेंडली, वेरी लॉयल एंड एक्सट्रीमली इम्पेशेंट, विच इज़ नॉट रियली गुड.
थ्री थिंग्स पीपल शुड नो अबाउट मी. आई एम वेरी पोजेसिव व्हेन आई एम इन लव एंड आई एम सिंगल एंड रेडी टू मिंगल.
आई एम वेरी सिंपल एंड वेल आई अप्रिशिएट व्हेन पीपल अप्रिशिएट मी, सो डोंट हेजिटेट टू अप्रिशिएट आवर स्टार्स बिकॉज दे नीड appreciation and always put Pakistan first is all I say.
I love food. I love the sea and I do my own hair and makeup mostly.
I'm very sensitive. I never lie. And I hate fake people. Three things people should know about me is, one, I'm in love with my husband. He's my first love and we have a baby together.
मैं मैसेज यही देना चाहूँगा अपने फैंस को कि हमारी इंडस्ट्री को सपोर्ट करें, हमारी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री को सपोर्ट करें, हमारी फिल्में देखें, उनको क्रिटिसाइज़ भी करें और देखने आएं भी. मैं जुनैद खान हूँ और आप देख रहे हैं सेल्फी टीवी.
Hi, this is HS1. You're watching Selfie TV. Keep watching and keep taking some selfies.
Hi, I'm Waqar Ali Khan. You're watching Selfie TV. Guys, stay tuned because you're going to get all the gossip and the latest news here.
Hi, my name is Danish Nawaz. You're watching Selfie TV. Stay positive.
Hi, my name is Jale Saradi. You're watching Selfie TV. Keep watching.
My name is Ali Safina and you're watching Selfie TV. Everyone, just be happy and be positive.
Hi, I'm Javed Sheikh and you're watching Selfie.
This is Behrouz Sabzari and you're watching Selfie TV.
Hello, this is Asfar Rahman. You're watching Selfie TV. Keep watching.
Hello everybody, this is Aisha Omar and you're watching Selfie TV. I'm here in Dubai for the ARY Film Awards 2016 and I love you all.
I'm Sarvat Gilani and you're watching Selfie TV. Dubai rocks and the fashion rocks even more.
I'm Usman Khalid Bud.
And I am Adnan.
And
Malik. The Great.
And
मैं खत्म नहीं हुआ, मैं सर आपको बिल्डअप करना चाह रहा था, आप समझ नहीं रहे हैं. चलें ठीक है, मैं आई एम अदनान मलिक.
And you watch Selfie TV.
And you watch Selfie TV.